this about an article in the Morning Sun, serving Central Michigan. So there's a story about hit and run in Michigan. New hit and run driver to turn himself in. And there's a lot of comments on this section that you guys should check out. So this one guy is saying that we should get rid of the Amish because they're buggy, they're not safe on the road. Let me know what you think.